Welcome to our customer experience and deep linking suite powered by OneLink. All OneLink links and QR codes require a OneLink template. The template contains the basic redirection settings to be applied on your links to send users to the correct app store, web URL, or into the app. Before you create actual links or QR codes to be inserted into your campaigns or ads, you need to create a template. Usually, you only need one template per app to generate as many links as you want for all your different advertising campaigns. To create a OneLink template in AppsFlyer, under Experiences and Deep Linking, go to OneLink Management and click New OneLink Template. Enter the template name and subdomain and select the apps you want to create links for. The subdomain you choose is visible to users on the links you create, so make sure to pick a subdomain that fits your app or brand. Consider adding a branded domain to best associate the links with your brand and improve campaign performance. Next, choose where to redirect new users who don't have your app installed. The default is the store to download the app, but you can choose any other URL. For desktop clicks, consider setting a specific web URL, since the app may not be available for users to install on desktop. Then, choose where to redirect existing users who already have your app installed. These users obviously don't need to go to the store to download the app, so usually you want the app to open for them without first sending them to the App Store or another URL. To enable opening the app, your iOS or Android developers need to configure app opening methods. Android app links for opening Android apps, iOS universal links for opening iOS apps, and URI scheme, which should be used as a fallback in case app links or universal links fail or aren't set up. To set up Android app links and iOS universal links, you need to give the developers the subdomain you chose for the OneLink template. If you set up a URI scheme, make sure it is the same for both Android and iOS. Next, the developers follow the instructions from the AppsFlyer Dev Hub and configure the app opening methods in the app. Then, they give you the credentials you need to configure the app opening methods in your OneLink template. Now that you've configured the redirection settings for both new and existing users, click Generate OneLink Template, and you're ready to create your first user experience and link. Thanks for watching.